using. Is the first one that had emerged. It's a little bigger than the others. Those were the next two. These guys are all manual. At least they're all putting their head out. And then this little guy poking out of the bottom there. He seems determined to come out soon. This top egg I just tried to manually pip, which is the first time I've ever done that with an egg, and I'm not super satisfied with the result. I'm gonna probably work that a little bit more. I can't yet tell if there's a live neo in there or not.
I see the nostril holes.
Can't really tell from this angle. Oh, there he goes. Coming out.
Finally.
The straggler. That's awesome.
That one's related to you.
What? Because it's a... late riser. Touche. He doesn't mess around with no.
He's like, oh fuck, I gotta get up. I don't wanna. He's got his head out.
Oh. He's coming out.
That'd be cool if he just completely came out.
Probably do the little yawn. They kind of got to click clear there.
With their airway?
Yeah. I'm really glad to see this one come out because I was getting really worried.
It didn't look. Because, yeah, I mean, it just was nothing.
Mm-hmm. All the other ones had already pipped and come out, and he hadn't even done anything yet, so I'm glad I manually pipped him. Maybe he would have come out on his own. But at least I didn't do any harm. It's not the cleanest cuts to the shell, but I mean, it's not bad for the first try. Next time I'm not using those little, those cuticle scissors are crap. Those things you just had me use are much better.
There's a piece of the umbilical.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look.
He might be saying, screw you, I'm going back inside. Man, if this guy comes out and is okay, that's pretty good results. Because she laid 14 originally, two were slugs right off the bat. And then the other four crashed slowly after she abandoned the egg, so I'm pretty happy with slightly over 50% hatch rate from a clutch that was abandoned midway. Final one just emerged. What's up, buddy?